everybody always wants to know how big a fish are in Slave and Bear Lake, and I says, well, there's monsters up there. And years ago at Slave, I was guiding. We were on the sand flats down there in about 15 feet of water, so you can see everything just like in an aquarium. And we had two fish tied up to the front of the boat. One was about a 25 and the other one about a 30 pounder, because it was towards the end of the week and the guest was going to take one of these fish home to mount. And we never killed a fish until you knew that that was the fish that you were going to take home, because we didn't have freezer facilities or anything. So my guest had these fish tied up on the boat, and he had a nice big fish on, and I would say about 35 pounds. And we looked down, and swimming alongside it is this one that is twice as big as the one he's got on. But now he's only got one other fishing rod in the boat, and we see this fish, and he's got the big one on. I take the fishing rod, make a cast, boom, I got this big one. I set the hook, you can see it, the fish doesn't do anything, and then he just turns around and starts to swim away. Well, he just kept on going, and I can still see him going, and I can hear that line snapping when he got to the end. We couldn't start the motor, we've got another fish on, we got two fish tied in the front of the boat. It was quite a day. They just seem to get bigger and bigger and bigger, and I imagine there's an 80 pounder out there somewhere. We catch lots of fish every year between 40 and 50 pounds, and those are monster fish. And they're all going back in the water, but every once in a while, the same guy who's just landed a 50 pound fish gets a fish on, and he doesn't know what happened. It just takes all his line, and that's the end of the story. Years ago, there was a big fish lost by a guest, and there was some natives that were that had a net down about 10 or 15 miles south of the camp at Slave, and then this fish was netted, and they said it weighed 85 pounds.